Whip up a tasty and timeless drink by learning how to make the perfect Manhattan. First, fill a cocktail shaker with ice. Pour in 2 ounces of rye whiskey or bourbon. Now add 1 ounce of sweet vermouth and 2 to 3 dashes of bitters. Stir and strain the mixed drink into a chilled cocktail glass and garnish with a cherry. From the 19th century until now, the famous drink is the epitome of what a cocktail should be.